Hi, I'm Clemens from ExoCAD. In this video tutorial, we would like to show you how to use the new IO camera feature introduced in DentalCAD 3.1 Rijeka. Before we start the case step by step, please note that the following requirements are mandatory. First, the scan data must be done as a restorative case on an iTero Element 5D system. Second, the case must be received via iTero ExoCAD connector. And third, the receiving lab needs the DentalCAD 3.1 Rijeka release. After starting the design, we skip the first two steps in the wizard until the margin line detection step. Automatically, the new tool will appear and you can move it freely on the screen. Both the 2D pictures and NIRI images will show up below the IO camera window. With a click on one of the pictures, you can enlarge it. Move your mouse above the 3D model and the viewer shows automatically the corresponding picture that your cursor is pointing at. A further click afterwards will reduce the picture again. Margin line tracing. Now you can draw the margin line points directly on the 2D image. Therefore, you hold the Ctrl key and click with the left mouse button to add points to the margin line. Additionally, to your cursor on the picture, a green point displayed on the 3D model indicates your exact position. With Ctrl and a right click, you can rotate the view. And a double click will close the selection. If you expand the IO camera menu, you get additional options. Here you can choose to see the images for both jaws or only one of them. Also, you can use the brightness for NIRI bar to adjust these levels according to your preference. Of course, a great option is the ability to show in 3D space. Now you can overlay the color or NIRI picture to any point across the 3D model if the angle is available in the recorded data. Using this technology, it is possible to visualize the tooth structure, particularly the enamel and dentin. Also, the translucency of the adjacent tooth and the stump color is displayed in high resolution, which improves your design and choice of material for the final restoration tremendously. You will absolutely love this feature. We implemented specific shortcuts for this tool. To display them, just place your cursor for about a second over one of the images and a tooltip will appear. You should try Ctrl-H, for example, to freeze and unfreeze the position of a meaningful image, for example. And Ctrl-Shift-M will open the original size image in a separate window. Now you have seen many great new possibilities that the IO camera feature implements to your daily routine. It clearly indicates an added value that iTero scans are offering to your lab by displaying more information like the translucency and color of the adjacent teeth, or innovative tools like the margin line tracing. We hope you have enjoyed this video tutorial. See you soon!